Hello my dear students, so today we are going to start with the exercises of the chapter, the atmosphere, the second chapter of geography. So let's start with the exercises now. The first question is, the atmosphere is held to the Earth's surface by dash. So the Earth's force of gravity always held the atmosphere near to the Earth's surface. So here the answer is Earth's force of gravity. The second question here is, dash protect us from the harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun. A part of the second layer of atmosphere, that is stratosphere, contains ozone layer, and this ozone layer protect us from the harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun. So here the second answer is ozone layer. Third question is, a thermometer is for air temperature, what a dash is for atmospheric pressure. The air temperature is measured by an instrument called thermometer. In the same way, the atmospheric pressure is also measured by an instrument, and this instrument is called barometer. So here in this question, the answer is barometer. The fourth question is, the equatorial low pressure belt lies between the dash and dash latitude. The equatorial low pressure belt is a permanent belt and it lies between the 5 degree northern hemisphere and 5 degree southern hemisphere latitudes. So the answer here is 5 degree N and 5 degree S. Fifth question is, winds blow from regions of dash pressure to regions of dash pressure. So as we know that winds always blow from a high pressure area towards the low pressure area, so that's why here the answer is high pressure to low pressure. So the answer is high pressure to regions to low pressure. Sixth question is, a wind is named after the direction dash which it blows. So a wind is always named after the direction from which it blows. So the answer of this question is from. Next question is, the speed of wind blowing between two regions depends on the dash difference between the regions. So here the answer of this question is that the speed depends on the pressure difference between the regions. Now the next question is, the dash is an instrument for measuring the speed of wind. So here the answer is anemometer is an instrument for measuring the speed of wind. Now the last question is, the dash blow from the polar high pressure belts to the subpolar low pressure belts. So the answer here is, polar winds blow from the polar high pressure belts to the subpolar low pressure belts. Now students, Rainy will do the next exercises for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
So द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज ट्रू और फॉल्स. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द हायर द एल्टीट्यूड ऑफ अ प्लेस द लोअर इज इट्स टेम्परेचर. सो हियर द आंसर इज ट्रू. एज वी गो हाई अप ऑन द माउंटेन्स द टेम्परेचर डिक्रीजेज. सो द आंसर इज ट्रू. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज परमानेंट विंड्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड प्रिवेलिंग और प्लेनेटरी विंड्स. सो दिस आंसर इज ऑल्सो ट्रू. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज द पोलार विंड्स आर एक्सट्रीमली हॉट विंड्स. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स बिकॉज पोलार विंड्स आर द एरिया इट ब्लोज इन द एरिया वेयर द टेम्परेचर ऑलवेज रिमेन्स वेरी लो. फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज द पोलार विंड्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज पोलार ईस्टर्लीज. सो दिस आंसर इज ट्रू. फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज अ लोकल विंड ऑलवेज ब्लोज इन द सेम डायरेक्शन. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स बिकॉज लोकल विंड्स ऑलवेज चेंजेस इट्स डायरेक्शन इन अ डे और विद द चेंज ऑफ सीजन. लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज ड्यूरिंग एन एंटी साइक्लोन विंड्स ब्लो इन एन एंटी क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स बिकॉज द विंड्स ब्लो इन द क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द आइनोस्फीयर हेल्प्स इन रेडियो कम्युनिकेशन एज इट कंटेन्स. सो हियर द आंसर इज द बी पॉइंट दैट इज चार्ज्ड पार्टिकल्स कॉल्ड आयन्स. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज The temperature varies with seasons because of variations in. So here both A and B are correct. A is the number of daylight hours and the B is the inclination of the sun's rays. So answer is C where it is given that both A and B are correct. The third question is the atmospheric pressure over a cold region is here the options are given high, low, normal, none of these. So always remember that the atmospheric pressure over a cold region it always remains high. So the answer is A, high. Fourth question, a wind vane shows. So here in this the B option is correct, wind direction. So wind vane shows wind direction. Fifth question, in both the hemispheres the subtropical high pressure belt develops near the latitude. Here again the B option is correct, it develops near the latitude 30 degree. The next question is based on the diagram shown above. So here the diagram it is asking that diagram shows what. So answer is trade winds. The C option is correct here. The diagram here is showing the trade winds. Now the next question is a sea breeze moves towards the land during. So as we know that sea breeze moves towards the land during the daytime, so here the A option is correct. Eighth question is the monsoon is a type of. So as we know that the monsoon is a type of local wind and it is seasonal. So that's why C option is correct. A monsoon is a type of seasonal local wind. Now here is the last question of the chapter And the question is, which of the following would you find in a cyclone? So here the options are given: clear weather, high pressure at the center, low pressure at the center, none of these. So here the option C is correct, low pressure at the center. Thank you, Rani, for explaining the exercises. So we have completed the chapter now. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.